Bucks. Thanks, 643. Matt's back. Something we haven't really talked about much this season. It's wind chills.
Yeah, really. We've had some wind chills where it's dropped to zero,
yeah,
which makes it feel cold outside. But now we start to see the dangerous wind chills this morning. And really, there's no joking around with it, especially off to the northeast of Omaha. Wind chill advisory is in effect for wind chills 20 to 25 below zero. And once you get wind chills that cold, frostbite or symptoms of frostbite can set in 25 to 30 minutes. So if you're working outside toward Denison, Carroll, Atlantic, or maybe if you're traveling off across central Iowa today, that's where you really need to be bundled up. Now, here in the metro, wind chills are still going to be cold, anywhere between 0 and 10 below, even as we go into this afternoon. But it's this morning where it's the most bitterly cold. 7 right now at Epley, mostly cloudy skies, winds out of the north, sustained at about 15 to 20 miles an hour with gusts 25 to 30. So that sends these temperatures, which are now in the single digits across the northern half of the viewing area, even below zero toward Denison and Carroll, sends those temperatures all the way down to 12 below here in Omaha, 15 below Tecumseh, and that's where you start seeing the 25 below wind chills off to our northeast. And even down to the south, wind chills are hovering right above and below zero, so you guys are going to start to feel it probably over the next couple of hours, and these wind chills aren't going anywhere. We still have this very cold air mass way off to our north. Look at the wind chills this morning, just staggering. 41 below is what it feels like in Duluth, 46 below is what it feels like in Winnipeg. And these dangerous wind chills are just going to be shifting across the Great Lakes over the next couple of days. This is really our only morning when we're worried about the wind chills here in Omaha. Clear under that Arctic air mass, but right on the border between the very cold and more seasonal air, we are seeing clouds and a few light snow showers developing this morning. Partly to mostly cloudy in Omaha for much of today, but you do see a couple of snow showers off toward the Grand Island area. Maybe a flurry. We're not expecting too much in the way of precipitation over the next 24 hours. There's that chance of snow, the light snow showers off to our southwest today. But for us, mostly cloudy by noon. Now, high pressure will start to build in later today. Lighter winds later this afternoon and maybe a few peaks of sun, especially around 5 o'clock just as it's going down. But 11 for a high today in Omaha, single-digit highs off to our north. Very mild air, still not that far away, 51, Goodland, Kansas. Now, overnight, that high pressure starts to sink in a little bit more off to our northeast. We will have more clouds returning by tomorrow morning and maybe a couple of snow showers for your morning commute as we go into Tuesday. But again, no accumulations are expected. Your hourly planner today, air temperature of 6 degrees at 9 o'clock, but this is the more important number out there. 10 below for a wind chill at 9, 5 below for a wind chill at noon with mostly cloudy skies. Now, winds will be lighter going into the afternoon. Highs today only in the low teens. Wind chills staying about 5 below zero here in Omaha. And even into the evening, with lighter winds, it's still going to feel like it's below zero. And by 9 o'clock, maybe a couple of snow showers developing, and those wind chills, again, dropping to about 5 to 10 below zero. By tomorrow morning, though, we should see those wind chills become non-existent with light to calm winds, but still very, very cold tomorrow. 21 for a high, more seasonal. 33 on Wednesday with mostly sunny skies, and then back down into the 20s with possibly some more flurries Thursday into Friday.